We are back, and yesterday I had the opportunity to speak with author Jill Twiss all about her new book for children called Major Makes History. It's about President Joe Biden's dog, Major, who he rescued from a shelter. It's a really fun story, and I enjoyed talking to Jill. Let's take a look.
Today, it's an honor to speak with Jill Twiss, the Emmy Award-winning comedy writer behind HBO's Last Week Tonight with John Oliver, also a New York Times bestselling author. And today, we have the opportunity to speak about her new book, Major Makes History, which tells the story of the first shelter dog in the White House. Jill, thanks for being here.
Thank you so much for having me. What a generous introduction.
Well, I love this book. I was able to look at it and read it. It's just so much fun. Tell me about Major Makes History.
Sure. Major Makes History is about Major Biden, who is the first shelter dog to ever live in the White House. Major was actually left at a shelter when he was a puppy with his brothers and sisters. And Joe Biden came into the shelter and found him and eventually adopted him. So I wanted to talk a little more, maybe not so much about where Major ended up, which was the White House, but where he started out, which was the animal shelter, because I think there are so many animals right now that need families in these shelters. And I wanted to talk a little bit about what it's like to meet them and to adopt them and what a great addition they can be to your family.
And the book is incredibly heartwarming. The illustrations are beautiful. I especially love the part where President Joe Biden goes to the shelter and you have a really fun illustration of all the dogs that are looking for owners. I want to adopt them all, and it's just an illustration, but it's just so well done. I'm curious, what was your inspiration for telling this story aside from hoping animals get adopted more often?
Sure. Well, I am, first of all, an animal lover generally. But specifically, I have always been super interested in presidential pets. From when I was a kid, I read Millie's book, which was about George H.W. Bush's dog, Millie. I remember learning about Socks the cat. I remember learning about Beau and Sonny Obama. So when Biden got elected, one of the things that I was the most excited about was that pets were coming back to the White House. And I was especially interested in Major specifically because he did have such a great story.
And in fact, you share quite a bit of that history at the end of the book. In fact, there was another Major in the White House.
Yes, FDR, Franklin Delano Roosevelt, actually also had a German Shepherd dog named Major. There has been, I sort of like to joke that our last, 20 or 30 years of presidential pets have been very boring, all dogs and cats. But if you look back in history, there were alligators in the White House. Thomas Jefferson had bear cubs. Martin Van Buren had two tiger cubs that he kept in the White House until Congress made him send them to a zoo. So I would love to go back to an era of alligators in the White House if we have that option.
It's really fun to hear about all these different pets that was a regular zoo back then. And of course, now though, we love seeing the dogs and very excited about Major and Champ. And I'm curious, you also are, as we mentioned before, really hoping that people will adopt shelter animals. What else do you want to say about that? And it comes through so beautifully in the book, especially how Major saves his person, actually.
Well, I've spent this, I will be honest and say, I get very nervous about promoting my book. So something I decided to do was to go hang out with a lot of dogs to help me. So I've spent this last week hanging out either with shelter dogs who need families or with dogs that people have adopted. And just, first of all, they are the most loving dogs. And all I hear from people is how those dogs rescued them, how those dogs changed their lives, how happy they are that they chose to adopt a shelter dog. And because I know there are so many dogs and cats out there in shelters that need homes, it just seems like a really big deal to point out what great animals they are and how much I think they can add to your life.
I so agree. My dog is adopted from a shelter as well. Love her. So how can we get this book? And also, how can we follow along with your busy career and everything you're doing?
Sure. Well, you can buy the book anywhere you buy books. But if I get a vote, I would love it if you went to your local independent bookstore. They have had, as I'm sure you know, a rough time during the pandemic, and any way that you can support them is great. But you can also buy it anywhere else you buy books. And if you want to follow me online on Twitter, on Instagram, actually on Instagram, I'm sharing pictures of all the dogs that I met this week. But it's just my full name, which is Jill Twiss.
Well, thank you so much, Jill, for joining us today. The book is called Major Makes History, From the Shelter to the White House. Jill, it's been such a pleasure meeting you and learning more about this great book. And you, thanks so much for taking time with us today.
Oh, thank you so much for having me.